Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma's Mega Music Reaction Fest 2. We are going to give our reaction to REDBONE's Come and Get Your Love.
This is going to be a first time single take honest reaction to a subscriber request. Let's get started right away. Hope you enjoy this one, and if you do, you can check out our Patreon page. The link is in the description of this video. Jackson 5 and okay. The Bee Gees.
Okay. So this is nice. This is light music. This is fun music. This is movie. This is feel good. Initially, it was written on the screen, Guardians of the Galaxy. I don't remember because I don't watch these sci-fi movies that often. Unless my kids are watching and I'm just passing by and see them. But I know that Chris Pratt listens to a lot of music in the movie. On his, this thing, Walkman or something is got. Yeah. Whatever player is
gone. Yeah, this sounded from the 60s or 70s. It had that vibe of the 60s or the 70s. And perhaps it is from that era.
Could be.
Yeah, wonderful, wonderful vibe.
There was another song which has this hey. Or is it one. I don't know. Because that hey has been in another song which was very popular. I don't think it was this. Hey. Okay, this is nice. This is nice. I think it is all about love. Nothing else but love.
Get your love. Yeah.
Yeah, no.
If you want some, get some.
Nothing to get
it's
you
as simple as that. Obviously, the other person must want some to get some, and you must be willing to give it, which in this case, he is more than happy to give it. So, it's very nice, very catchy, very nice, good love song. And once you switch it on, your partner will get the message loud and clear that that's what you want. And if she wants to give you some, she'll go and get some.
Wow.
That's about it from Cafe Aroma.
Enjoy it. Thanks for watching.